shoulder 602. That shoulder. I appreciate it.
How do you concentrate on that restart for the final one? And you've got him right behind you in the field ready to move him out of the way if they need to try to get to you.
Yeah, I just go ahead and get a good start. You know, I clean the carburetor out, make sure everything's good, and I'm fired good, and drove in there, got it rotated pretty decent, and come off good, try to be real smooth and consistent.
Well, Jess, are you guys ready? Okay, so we're going to get you out and let you take some pictures. Before then, let me ask you one more thing while you're in the car. You've got a lot of good folks on this car. You know, tell us a little bit about it, please.